the banished queen spent 10 days in the evil forest, eating whatever she could find, and thought that one day she would eventually starve to death. She continued walking through the forest until she met a spirit that told her that it was impressed with her wickedness and could help her plot a revenge against Babatunde and King Adetunji.